next song is my favourite song on the record, and it's my favourite song for a couple of reasons. It's really short for a start. It's dead hard to write short songs because, you know, you just sort of jam out and it gets really long. But this song's very, very short, and it's like 2.5 minutes, and a lot happens in that 2.5 minutes. It's a story about an old couple. The old guy, they're like in their 80s, and the old guy's kind of like hates his wife kind of thing. He's very like, oh, her, you know, she's a jinx on my life kind of thing. But actually, he would be nowhere without her. So this, the song is from his point of view, and he learns a lesson later on in the song. So a lot happens in this thing. And the other reason why I like it is because when I finished the demo of it, I thought, I'm not very good at bass. And I was like, who would be great? I want to get the best bass player ever to play on this song. And I was trying to think, who would it be? And I thought, Paul McCartney. So I wrote an email to his office, and I was like, dear Paul, please would you... It's kind of, there was a show on British television called Jim Will Fix It. I don't know if anyone knows this thing. And it's where kids wrote in to Jim, please could you fix it for me to eat my lunch on a roller coaster? And he'd sort it out for them. And anyway, this is like a Jim Will Fix It for me. So I was like, dear Paul, please could you play bass on my on this song? And I attached the song onto the email. Didn't think anything. I thought, I'll get a knockback for sure, but if you don't ask, you know. And then 2 weeks later, I got an email back, and he's like, love the song. I'm like, oh, whoa, and would love to do it. So he did it. So I've got Paul on this next song, and he's here tonight to play. Come on, Paul. This is called As It Comes. We used to look at each other, but now we look at the past. We used to go out for dinner and feed the ducks in the park. You say that I could be thinner. I say retract that remark. And I'm loving you each day as it comes. I'll never let you be lonely as long as you're by my side. You say you'd leave me if only another tear in the eye, another funeral parlor. I'll have to get a new tie, and I'm loving you each day as it comes. Time has come, time has come and gone, and all I've done comes undone, done, da da da. As I lie here beside you, with Jack Frost in the air, you look like an angel with that net in your hair. I kiss you so softly, but you're no longer there. Now I'm taking every day as it comes. Da 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 dum, da da dum. Thanks.